In this video, we're going to calculate the number of electrons in ions using a fail-proof method which is super easy. The formula to remember is number of electrons for the ion is equals to the number of electrons for the atom minus its charge. Let's test out this formula using copper 1 ion, which is Cu+, as our first example. From the periodic table, we can find the atomic number for copper, which is 29. That's the number of protons, which is also the number of electrons for copper atom, which is neutral. That means the number of electrons for copper atom is 29. Now the charge is already given. For Cu+, it's plus 1. We take the number of electrons for the atom, which is 29, subtract the charge, which is plus 1, and that gives us 28 for the number of electrons in Cu+ ion. Let's try working with an anion, P3-, which is phosphide ion. From the periodic table, we can find the atomic mass of phosphorus, which is 15. That means the number of electrons for phosphorus atom is 15. The charge for phosphide ion is negative 3. We take 15 minus negative 3, that simplifies to 15 plus 3, which is equals to 18. That's the number of electrons in phosphide ion. Wasn't that simple? If you find value in this video, do share it with someone that you think will benefit from it. Thanks for watching all the way till the end. Do subscribe, like, and share this video if you find it helpful. It'll help the channel grow, and I'll really appreciate it.